Hey, Matt Morris at mattmorris.com. Thanks for tuning in. You're joining me as we are actually driving in Kenya from Nakuru to Naivasha. We got the crew behind us here. Say hi.
Hi.
So we did an 8 a.m. leadership meeting. We drove about 2.5 hours to Nakuru, did a meeting. Expected 50 to 100 to show up, and 500 showed up. So amazing, amazing time. And just driving around the countryside here. And enjoying the scenery. First time I've actually had a chance to kind of tour around Kenya. I've been here a bunch of times, but it's always been in Nairobi. So I wanted to answer a quick question for you that that came up. Now, in a lot of network marketing compensation plans, you have an element to your plan where you can go out and refer 3 or maybe 4 customers and have your fees waived. So refer like free with 3, refer 4, pay no more, something like that. And so I actually had a question that came up. Someone was saying, you know, I had a prospect that wanted to go out and find their 4 before they enrolled. And, you know, how do you overcome that objection? And it's amazing how common that is when you have that element to your compensation plan. So I'm going to give you what I have done and what I've trained on, and I've found this to be pretty effective. And if someone comes to you and says, I want to go out and get my 3, 4, whatever before I join, then I'm going to say this to them. I'm going to say, here's my advice. Just don't join at all if that's what you want to do. Because in the history of our company, I've never once seen that work. It just never works because, you know, it's very difficult to get someone to purchase a product if you weren't willing to purchase it yourself. Now, let me ask you a question. If I had not purchased the product, if I was not yet in the company, but I was trying to get you to join the company, would you join with me if I was trying to use you as a guinea pig? Would you join? The answer is always no. And so then it kind of sets in their mind. So be strong. Just tell them don't enroll if that's what you want to do. And that should every time overcome the objection unless the person is a complete weenie. And if that's the case, don't worry about recruiting them. Be strong. Go find someone else who's not a weenie. So appreciate you tuning in. If anyone else has any advice on that, feel free to comment below. Be part of the community. Help everyone. So love to hear comments below and love to hear if you enjoyed the video. If you feel like this can be of some value to some others, definitely share it around. If you feel like some other people within your team or upline could use this advice, feel free to share it with them. And if you're not subscribed to mattmorris.com, hop over to mattmorris.com. Put your name and email address in, and you'll get a free video series that I recorded on how to go from amateur to professional in network marketing. Thanks so much for tuning in. Go make life an adventure.